Okay, so I tried to do this with my camera so that you could see what I was doing, but my camera doesn't have very much storage space and so it won't let me do anything. So here, we're out here on my driveway. Here's
the bowl of ice. Can you see that bowl of ice? And I'm gonna put some dye on it. I guess I'll just have to show you what it looks like when I'm done. I don't know. I don't know if you can see what I'm doing. My son tried to give me, I guess you can sort of see it. I don't know. Maybe I'll just delete this whole video and just show you the what's done. Anyway, so I got some, this is yellow. Some yellow, I've already put some on the, dropped some on the ground. Put that on there. I don't think it'll do anything. But I'm gonna sprinkle some yellow dye on this because I want it to be mostly yellow. Because I think, I'm afraid that if it's too green, you won't, the dragon won't show up as well. And I, we'll see. I'm just gonna make, yellow, I guess. And here's the green. There's already some water on the driveway where it was leaking, melting. I'll put some green here, I guess some over here. I don't know. I'm experimenting, I'm just trying to see, I don't know what's going to happen. It's the yellow box. I don't know what's going to happen. Everybody else, when they do this, it all, you know, everything comes out so nice and it looks really great, and I have no idea what mine's going to look like because I'm doing it, you know, my way. Burst into song and start singing Frank Sinatra. Did it my way. Anyway, this is some royal blue. And I'm putting some on, I don't know, the edges. I have no idea. I've never done this before and couldn't sleep last night thinking about this this dragon and that would be an opportunity for me to dye some fabric. I don't know.
I don't know. We'll see what happens.
Here's what it looks like from the top after I got all the dye on it. Can you see that? I can't even tell what I'm filming. So there it is. I hope you saw that. Anyway, we'll see what happens. Bye.